Dallows? Dallows? Reese Dallows? Huh? Sleeping on the job already, eh?
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. I'm Asara Till. They look better in the air. Come on.
You ready for takeoff, Dallows?
Affirmative, Bravo 7. Okay, I can hear. I'm getting a fix on it.
Oh, son of a hot! Oh, he's still alive! And here I am about to flush your body out and strip your motor down for parts! You've got a nice ship!
Hey, back off!
Right away, sir! Sorry!
Oh, what's he done?
Nothing! Ain't even started! But where I'm looking, your craft needs a serious overhaul!
Great!
Hey, you're luckier than the one I saw earlier!
What other one?
Same as you!
Bravo Flight?
Yeah, but like I said, you're the lucky one!
Take me to the other Starfighter.
Okay, calm down!
You know her?
Asara.
Sorry.
Thought you were dead.
How did you get so pessimistic?
Look, I'm a little busy. What do you want?
I got an emergency here. We need to use your base. Repairs to make.
We?
Injured member of Bravo Flight.
Oh, great. Another idealist.
Well, not at the moment. Can we pay you a visit?
Door is always open for you, Reddy. Nim, we meet at last. Put the blaster down.
Not before I take a good look at the only person ever put me behind bars. Now I'll kill you.
Actually, I know something that might be useful to you.
I don't care.
The Trade Federation is up to something.
You've got my bomber. That's all I care about.
Okay. I'll take you there. Where are you headed?
Be quiet.
Whatever you're gonna do, you're gonna need what I know.
Quiet! Okay. What did you see?
A Trade Federation droid factory. It was massive. Killing me would be a big mistake, believe me.
Where's this factory?
Either you take me with you or you shoot me. Your choice. Let me out! You don't need to do this, Nim!
This way, if I need you, I know where you are.
I'll starve in here!
Good. I'll see you later. Maybe.
Come back, you space slug!
Well, a ship is here, but where's Vanna?
What's that?
Well, the cavalry. What kept you, Flyboys?
So you think the factory's creating an invasion force?
No doubt about it.
But why would the Trade Federation invade Naboo?
Well, why did they hire mercenaries to hit your queen?
How do you know about that?
That was one offer I had no problem turning down.
We've got to do something. We can't let them invade Naboo.
We? Well, look who's back. Go away, Nim. You're not welcome.
Vanna, how do you get out?
Charm.
You're right about the Trade Federation. They've taken my base.
That's why you came back?
Yeah.
What do you have in mind?
Who's the space jockey?
Reese Dallows, Bravo Flight.
So clean cut. What's your story?
We're planning on blowing up the Trade Federation droid factory.
You and whose army?
Yours.
Trouble on Naboo, let's go!
Destination Naboo! Full throttle!
Bravo Flight, clear the area! That thing's gonna blow!
Has anyone seen Reese?
I'm all right!
I can't believe you're leaving this, Nim.
I can't believe you're staying. Come on, live dangerously.
Thanks, but I'm gonna stick around. Besides, someone's gotta look out for these guys.
So this is where you two are hiding.
What's up, Ugly?
Look who's talking.
You're really going so soon?
I gotta get these supplies to my men. But hey, if you ever get sick of working in paradise, you know who to call.
Thanks, Nim.